Hello, friends. Hey, it's David, a Philippine-American couple, The Adventures of. I am going to share with you, I got a new Invicta watch in today. You know, I love watches. I wish I was a serious watch collector, that meaning I could afford something like a Rolex or an Omega, something really cool, really nice. Even the Tree Hut ones, which I find the real wood ones, the Tree Huts, man, the Beechwood ones are really, really cool and fascinate me. But, you know, when you're poor, you got to do what you got to do. So Invicta, if you don't know, is kind of like a better than Walmart, better than JCPenney, but not as good as, you know, like a Rolex or even close to a Rolex. So they usually run anywhere from a few hundred dollars up to about $1,500. This one is called the Pro Divers Men's Watch. Let's open her up and check her out. Now, there's a couple of really cool features about this watch that I like. So let me tell you a little about it. Let me just get it here out of the box and get the box out of the way for us. One thing I'm becoming a very big fan of, here, let me get the plastic off because this thing is brand new. Let me see if I can get that cover off. There we go. So you guys can get a really good look at it. So there's a couple things in the watch world that I'm really becoming a big fan of. And one is silicone bands. Now, if you fish a lot like I do, or you go outdoors a lot, I have a couple of these silicone bands on watches and they're really, really nice, I gotta admit. Now for dress watches, not so much. But like I said, this is the Pro Divers Men's model number 32334. It has a case size of 51.5 millimeters. The material is stainless steel, plastic, and aluminum. Your bezel is stainless steel and aluminum. The bezel color is black and silver, as you can see here, which is really nice. It's kind of like black on black with some silver. It almost reminds me of the Raiders. Football team a little bit. The crown is push, crystal type is mineral, the dial material is metal. So it is up to, I think, 100 meters water resistant. Like I said, the band is silicone. The other really cool feature about this particular watch, which I hadn't seen much of, is how they have this resin that's clear. And so if you can see, you can actually kind of see through. Right there might be a good angle. Let me see if I can get something white under here to help you with that. So you can see that that's actually like a clear, smoky resin. And I think this is a really, really nice feature of this watch. Of course, it is branded. It is brand new. I think it retails for $495 on the website. Now, as always, you can always do a little bit better than that if you want to look around. Here's the back of it. Now, I am, you know, what I do, guys, is I really like to buy, sell, and trade watches. So if there's anything you want to buy that you ever see of mine or you're interested in trading something, let me know. Here's one of the other really cool features I like about this is, I don't know if you can see this kind of herringbone or cross stitching that they do in the metal graving here. I really, really like that. And everything works great. Of course, it's brand new. It's just a beautiful, beautiful watch. Oh, sorry. Here's how it looks on my arm. And look, you got to remember, I'm a big guy. So this is a pretty thick wrist watch. And you can see that it has the Invicta symbol on the crown there. Pretty nice. It doesn't, you know, let me say this about the weight. It feels like it weighs the appropriate amount for the size. Because as we all know in the watch world, the really cheap watches weigh nothing. The really heavy watches could also, you know, doesn't mean the heavier the better. But this one feels appropriate. It feels like you could wear it swimming and outdoors and diving, and it's not going to fatigue you at all. So that's one thing that I really like. It just feels completely appropriate to wear. Well, okay, just a short video. I'll show you another watch coming up, but I wanted to just kind of let you guys check this one out and see what you thought of the Invicta Pro Divers Model 32334 men's watch. And like I said, you can reach out to us on the Facebook page, Philippine American Couple. My email is there on the YouTube channel if you want to email me. I'm very interested in learning more about watches, buying, selling, trading. So feel free to reach out. Take care, guys, and good hunting for your next watch.